Current ruler of Egbaland, Oba Adedotun Aremugbadebo, has drummed support for 2021 10-kilometer marathon in Ogun State. He gave the support while receiving a Lion Sport Management complaint team led by Bukola Olopade at his Ake Palace in Abeokuta. Olopade admonished the Alake to use his position to invite Ogun State-born philanthropists to invest in sport activities in the state.
For your royal blessing, you did not only assure us of the sustainability of this race, you prayed for us and said to us that the Abeokuta 10-kilometer race would become on the history of racing, the racing calendar in Nigeria and possibly the world, one of the best races ever. And this is what we are beginning to experience with the Abeokuta 10-kilometer race. We couldn't do the race last year because of COVID, but we're determined to have a befitting race that befits a balance again this year. And in our strategic meetings, the young talks that you see with Nilayo came up with a strategy that has resonated well in the entire Nigeria. They said, let us create a race that will be for Nigerians, that Nigerians should come to Abeokuta and run for homeland. So strategically, this year, obviously, those still signed off by the World Athletics and approved by the World Athletics, this race is being dedicated to the Nigerian child. You can clap for Gabby's brother. That again, in the Gallant, we are creating a first. It is the first internationally approved race to be localized anywhere in the world. All the ingredients of an international race will be present. Runners will wear their bibs, will have the mat on the ground, will time every runner, nobody will have the opportunity to cheat, and the results will be calibrated and sent to Monaco for World Athletics to put in their system. So it is an international race, but for local runners. Kabis, let me assure you that I've seen some of the best runners within the bracket of 300 top runners in Nigeria already in Abeokuta. I was told by the CEO this morning that almost 5 buses came in from Jos this morning. And Kabis, as you all know, Jos is the catchment area for long distance running in Nigeria. And they are all already in your domain, looking forward to enjoying Abeokuta as they also prepare for the race. Council, we're actually very proud to be here today because uniquely, everywhere we've been, you are the one king, one monarch that is always prepared to see your children. And that also always sends a message to even those who are not Egbas who work with us. Those who are not Egbas who work in the sporting industry, that for us who are Egbas, we are lucky to have a father that is a father indeed.
Ask God, when are we going to discover the people living in plateau to start winning world laurels in long distance running? I think the time has come now. And Bukola is going to bring so many stars out from plateau by the grace of God. So once again, I pray that you are going to even beat your own imagination come Saturday, that the world will get to know you as local but international, local but worldwide, until you go carry the whole race beyond Africa, and you will do that by the grace of God.
Amen.
You will never be tired.
Amen.
You will walk, you will not be tired.
Amen.
You will go places that will surprise your own wildest imagination.
Amen.
Your sponsors will even do better than they had planned to do.
Amen.
And you will get more sponsors. You get more millionaires.
Amen.
And you are very many.
Amen.